I'm Texas First Lady Cecilia Abbott, here with an important message. Human trafficking is simply modern-day slavery and happens every day in Texas. This evil practice often hides behind legitimate bars, restaurants, and other alcohol retailers. The TABC and industry members are working to end human trafficking in licensed businesses. If you suspect human trafficking, report it. We can tell human traffickers they're not welcome in Texas.